I've got your money over here for the all the raffle stuff.
All right, we're going to go on to our second bartender. Who's ready for your next bartender? Say yeah. Everybody, sure, this is Scott Christian. Scott works at Dayton.
So I'm sure you're not going to run away with it.
Everybody say hi, Scott.
Bye.
Alright, Scott's gonna make three drinks and he's also gonna open a Bud Light.
I now have the brochure money.
He's gonna use Jim Beam Devil's Cut with Pinnacle Vodka and Baron Jaeger Honey Liqueur.
So whatever
you guys haven't had it, I'll let you buy me a shot and I'll share it with you.
I got the 500 coming from Steve, so I'll deposit that check. Everything's gonna be
on the clock.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is,
I should probably get a
you don't have to pay me anything else.
You drinking my beer?
Okay.
You have no idea how much of a relief that is.
No, we're good.
All right, Scott,
thanks
throw it down.
Mike.
Levi.
Throw it down.
Thanks.
What, are you ready or something? I'm trying to time my clock. You got an extra one? All right. Well, okay. So good. I got this. All right, help me count them down. What happens here is I go 3, 2, 1, and you guys yell go. Ready? All right. 3, 2, 1,
go!
Is that your music? Oh, he didn't bring any music. Cool, he's jamming.
Is that like Barbie Girl?
He just got off work. He's an athletic trainer. Which is different than a jockstrap. He's working one bottle. No, he's working one ice scoop at 110. You learned that from me. Scott was actually a student of mine. As soon as he drops, I'll deny that I ever said that. He's not gonna drop. One bottle, 110.
Let's go, Scott. Let's go.
There it is. Shadow Pass to a song.
Yeah.
Oh, another
nice.
Schwarzenegger.
Yeah.
He's done with Pinnacle Vodka. He's gonna add some Red Bull to it. There's alcohol in that tin. We just flipped it. Baron Jaeger. Still waiting on those shots. Somebody over here said not bad, Scott. I'll go out on a limb and say it was pretty good. He's working hard up here. You guys should join for him, right?
Yeah!
Some Red Bull in his final specialty cocktail. And a fun night.
Yeah! Oh,
he got a little excited.
Ha 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 ha
But he's competing in the TGI Fridays quest to be the world champion. That has a slightly larger prize pool. Three bottles.
Let's go, Scott!
He's going to start it with the multiplex, alternating each other, back to the original pattern with a swipe. Reverse throw, tomahawk throw, back to the original pattern. Looking good, Scott. Over the shoulder. He's gonna hit this. Still get the rush when I am alone. Looks good. Nice with the multiplex in the middle.
Levi.
Right around the middle there, Scotty. He said he's hit this once. He practices it once a month. So if he hits it, you scream. Try this again.
Let's go, Scott! Oh.
30 seconds. Yeah, nice.
There you go.
Put that right there. That's exactly where you wanted it. And we're getting ready for the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Make some noise. Scott Christian.
Scott! Yeah!
All right, we're going to get this bar turned out. Who's got $5 for these three drinks and a Bud Light? $5.
I got five right
$5
here.
Right here. Who's got 10? Who's got 10? Anybody, $10 right here. 50.